Our IPA or India Pale Ale is our flagship beer. We started brewing that as one of two offerings in 1994. And it's a true Northwest style IPA. We use a ton of hops grown right in the Yakima Valley. It's a nice sort of copper color, about 6% alcohol, 45 IBUs. It's a very nice balance of malt and hops without being just melt your face off hoppy. So it's a beer you can have three or four of and not A, be trashed, or B, wreck your palate.